Ellagic acid is a naturally occurring polyphenol and antioxidant present in high concentrations in many of your favorite foods, such as strawberries, walnuts, and pomegranates. It has gained attention due to its anti-inflammatory benefits and potential impact on urinary health, BPH, and prostate cancer. But with all the noise and misinformation online, many men are left unsure whether or not they should include ellagic acid-rich foods in their diet, or whether supplements containing ellagic acid are safe or effective treatments for prostate health. Before we delve into the specifics, if you enjoy our educational content, we would appreciate it if you can hit the like button, or better yet, subscribe to our channel. Your engagement helps us a lot. Ellagic acid has been studied for its ability to reduce prostate size, induce prostate cancer cell death, and lower PSA levels. Studies have shown that ellagic acid significantly reduces prostate size and epithelial thickness. The epithelial cells make up the outer layers of the prostate capsule. As the prostate becomes enlarged, the outer layers become thicker, fibrotic, and hard. This change from a spongy to a hard capsule makes the prostate gland less flexible and exacerbates urinary symptoms like weak flow, increased urgency, and urine retention. By reducing the size of the prostate and the thickness of the epithelial capsule, ellagic acid helps alleviate these urinary problems. Another promising aspect of ellagic acid is its role in apoptosis, which is the medical term for cancer cell death. Multiple in vitro studies have shown that ellagic acid can induce apoptosis in human prostate cancer cells. Additionally, other in vitro studies have shown that ellagic acid interferes with multiple biological processes, helping to inhibit prostate cancer metastasis, reducing its ability to grow and spread. These studies are promising. However, in vitro means studies conducted on human cells in test tubes and are inherently less conclusive than a placebo-controlled human trial. Studies have also highlighted ellagic acid's apparent ability to regulate PSA levels. However, as PSA levels are largely a result of prostate size, prostate health, and the presence of prostate cancer cells, this is largely thought to be the result of the two already mentioned prostate health impacts. The current scientific consensus is that ellagic acid is a safe, natural, and effective nutrient to supplement if you have an enlarged prostate and high PSA levels. It will help improve your prostate health and alleviate urinary difficulties. If you're considering adding an ellagic acid supplement to your regimen, it's important you do your research as quality, dosage, and preparation all impact the potential efficacy. Ensure you are sourcing products from reputable manufacturers, preferably with FDA-audited production facilities and independent third-party testing. To help you figure out which ellagic acid supplement is right for you, we have a comprehensive guide on choosing high-quality supplements on our website. Comparing ellagic acid to other natural treatments like saw palmetto or beta-cytosterol would be like comparing apples to oranges. Each has its unique benefits and potential applications. Ideally, you want a supplement that contains multiple ingredients in clinically significant dosages, as no single nutrient alone is effective enough on its own to treat prostate disease. Regarding ellagic acid from food sources, there are many delicious everyday foods that are naturally rich in ellagic acid, such as berries, nuts, and pomegranates. These foods have numerous health benefits, and incorporating them into your diet can have a positive impact on overall as well as urinary health. However, make sure you do not overindulge in fruit juices, which are often high in sugar, low in fiber, and overly processed. If you're curious to know more about ellagic acid's potential benefits, head over to our website. We've written a detailed article on the topic, and it is linked in the description below, and you'll also find our free PSA-lowering diet plan, designed to help you naturally lower your PSA levels and improve your prostate health. Do you take an ellagic acid supplement? Did it work for you? We'd love to hear about your experiences. Drop a comment below and let us know. If you enjoyed this video, please remember to like, share, and subscribe for more informative content.